back to my YouTube channel. So today, as you know, it is my birthday, yes, January 8th. And I received so many comments from you guys, and I just can't believe how many of you remembered about my birthday and sent me such a beautiful wishes. And I know I'm not gonna be able to respond to all your wishes, so I'll try my best. And even if I can't, I just want to say I'm really grateful for your support and your love, and I love you back so much. You guys are the best and the best fans I could ever dream of. You're always positive about my vlogs and you comment so many wonderful things. So thank you so much for that. And what am I doing today? So as you know, in my country, there's a lockdown, so not much really we can do on my actual birthday. So I'm gonna probably throw a party, a big party, because it's a big number. I'm actually turning a big number this year, so I wanna celebrate with my friends, not just with my family. So that's gonna be probably after the lockdown. Thank you. to basically share a few updates of the next year and what I'm going to be doing. So I am actually brainstorming ideas for the travels for 2022. So if you have some ideas for me of where I could be filming next year, you can comment down below. I'm kind of thinking between either Mexico or back in Miami or the Caribbean or Bali. And I can't really decide between Asia and Americas. So if you have like any advice, please do let me know. And make sure you keep watching my videos, because next year is gonna be lit. I'm doing so many things right now with the book launch as well. So I'm gonna be like sharing you the experience of my journey, like literally starting that from zero to like, to a bestseller. So it's gonna be a very exciting journey. And of course, all my future vlogs. And I am planning to do some food recipes, like I promised, with the vegetarian tips and health tips and a lot of fitness stuff, because I got a little bit fat during Christmas and recently, so I want to try to get back in shape, and I'm gonna have so much stuff coming. So thank you so much also for your support and for so many fly. I don't know how it got in here. Anyway, so thank you so much for all the support that you have been showing me for like many years, and I love you guys, and thank you for subscribing to my Patreon and OnlyFans, and for enjoying my content. Like, I'm so happy to be able to like be there for you, and I love you, and I love all my fans, and have a nice, wonderful, happy new year, my friends. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure you give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and check out my OnlyFans for behind the scenes of the shooting.